What's up, guys? I'm back, and we're back in Minecraft. Sorry, there's volume now, right? I hope. So in this video, I want to show you all the voices of the mobs that I have in this mob. Oh, I already have a mob right here. So this is what C-3PO sounds like in Minecraft. There's C-3PO. They keep moving. Say something. That's what he said. Lightsaber. And now, guys, I'm gonna show you what a lightsaber sounds in Minecraft. So yeah. Here it is, guys. It's a lightsaber. That's how it's made in Minecraft. I can keep making lightsaber noises. And 3, 2, 1, again. That's how you make super lightsaber. Basically, guys, that's the mob speaking in the mod. So the mob in the mod is really speaking. So that's how I customize it. Let me lower down the volume because there are people in the house. So let me put it up to like 69%. So basically, guys, every time I attack with the lightsaber in Minecraft makes like attack noise in the aftermath of the attack. So that's pretty cool. Let me try on the switch. Then you have the math pumps, listen. Sounds pretty cool, right? Well, Ray doesn't really have a sound yet. But everyone else does. So like Lando and C-3PO and Red. The Hulk's not attacking him. Oh my god, he inflicts you with fire there. Luckily, I'm wearing the Sith armor. See, guys, look. Look, this is the Sith helm, Sith legs, Sith chest plate. So this is the Sith armor. As you can see, this is what I look like. And this is my lightsaber right here. Pretty small, but it looks cool. I look like Darth Vader. For some reason, yeah. these stupid. Why is everything so expensive? It barely took any fire damage. But one of the he really hurt me a lot. That one stormtrooper. He's in a long line, I suppose. And there he is, he spoke. There's a lot of hulks in this biome, like they spawn drastically. At least I heard you.
No, it's